Hey, kiddo. How you doing?
Good, now that you're here.
Well, I had some serious business. Mother stuff.
It came?
Got it right here. I thought we should be together when I signed it.
Yeah.
So, I got a question for you. Do you want cowboys or dinosaurs in your bedroom?
I can pick.
Well, yeah, of course. It's your bedroom, isn't it?
Never had my own room before.
Well, you got one now.
Can I have cowboys and dinosaurs?
Whatever you want.
Can I have my own TV?
You gotta push it, don't you? Take it easy, baby. Breathe. Breathe.
Time to go now.
Can I have one more minute?
Yeah.
You can have as long as you want, honey.
Alice, do you believe in God?
I do now, buddy.
God sent an angel to take me to heaven. He's waiting for me right now. And when I get there, I thank God in person. For answering my prayer.
No, Corey, not yet. Not yet.
It's okay. And you know what else? My angel found your locket.
Well, looky here. You ever said you'd give it to your mother?
Mom, I love you.
I love you too, Corey.
Ma'am, you left these.
I guess this don't matter now, do they?
Oh, yes, baby. Now more than ever.
Yeah, room 124 will be available in a half hour or so. Our 11-year-old heart case just expired.
His name was Corey Taylor Dupree, and he was my son. He really was, wasn't he?
Yes, he was, and he always will be.